I went away to Egypt to work there for a while, and fell in love with Tara, the flower of the Nile. I had to make some money so she and I could wed. That's when I got a job there working on the pyramid. The Pharaoh of all Egypt, a crummy little creep, would come out almost every day inspecting in his jeep. He had a big fat stomach and a little pointed head, and everyone that saw him thought he was already dead. And then one day it happened, the Pharaoh of Egypt came out to see how we were doing on that creepy crib. He took one look at Tara, and him she did beguile. The next thing that I knew, they were both sailing down the Nile.
And so I crept into the Pharaoh's crypt and cried. All alone there in that creepy crypt, I cried, cried. I watched him sail away from me, my Tara by his side. That's when I crept into the crypt and cried.
Story is hard for me to tell. They had a royal wedding, they rang a wedding bell. I watched until she promised to be his faithful bride. Then I crept into that Pharaoh's crypt and cried.
Oh yes, I crept into the Pharaoh's crypt and cried. All alone there in that creepy crypt, I cried, cried. I lost my little flower and my tears I could not hide. That's when I crept into the crypt and cried. Oh yes, I slipped into the sepulcher inside. That's when I crept into the Pharaoh's crypt.